Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. We were talking about pivot tables this week. I want to show you a cool trick with sequencing a pivot table. So, to create the pivot table again, insert pivot table. Okay, let's say we want to create a report with customer and revenue. You'll see that automatically Excel sorts this data alphabetically by customer. In Excel 2007, it's much easier to create a rule that will sort customer by revenue. In the pivot table field list, I want to come to the top half and hover over the word customer when the invisible dropdown appears. In this invisible dropdown, I can open the dropdown and choose more sort options. Instead of saying I want to sort alphabetical by customer, I can say I want to sort descending by the sum of revenue field. Click OK. And Excel has now sorted that data high to low. And the great thing is if I add more fields, so later on I add a product field, it will still continue within each product to sort the customers high to low. We've set up a rule, and no matter how we change this pivot table, Excel will remember that rule and keep customers sorted high to low. Well, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.